there is always a concern amongst the citizenry, amongst the people in uniform, on the defense budget. What happens to the money that is allotted to the three defense services? Well, the defense budget is meant to provide security to the nation, both from external threats and internal. Today, if we are looking at an emerging India, an India on the path of development, the country looking at foreign direct investment, including in the field of military modernization and indigenization, then how would we invite investment to the country if the nation is not secure? To invite investment, we have to build and develop that confidence amongst the investors that the nation's borders are secure and that the internal security situation is under control, for which there is a requirement of a budget for the defense. Therefore, economic development and military modernization and the existence of the armed forces have to go concurrently, hand in hand. They cannot be divested from each other. Economic rise will take place if the country is secure.